Oh my God, I had only one slice of pizza and well, my brother was going to post that we're eating dinner but there was no internet connection, right Dominic?
Yes, there was literally no internet connection and I couldn't post, darn it. I'm so mad. Grrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr
I mean zero internet connection. Oh, and my brother Dominic made us laugh, and oh my gosh, Dominic is so funny we couldn't stop laughing.
This place that we went to should have cellular connection, and I had to talk to my family. I rate this place 0 out of 10.
Oh, be quiet, Dominic, it's not that bad. Besides, even I don't mind if we have to talk to each other. I don't mind, so you shouldn't mind either.
Well, okay, I guess I can live with that. But I really wanted to post, but I couldn't post anything until we came home, which is not fun. Grrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr Leave me alone, Cassie.
Hey, Dominic, what's up?
Leave me be, Elias.
Wow. Cassie, what's going on with your brother? He's never acted like this before. Please tell me what's going on with your brother, please. I really want to try to help him calm down.
Okay, Elias. Well, me and my family went to this restaurant, and the restaurant that we went to, it's called Pizza Mania, and well, he couldn't post anything and he was really mad. He was going to rate the place 1 out of 10, but I told him not to, so he didn't do it. But he's just really upset. He didn't really want to talk to me that much. I even told him to calm down, but he's really mad. But I think he'll calm down by tomorrow. Besides, tomorrow's Thanksgiving, and I think he just needs to sleep it off or shake it off, I don't know. So that's the reason why he's really mad and upset. Plus, I even told him, Dominic, it's not a big deal. Even I didn't have any internet connection, I couldn't watch YouTube videos, so I was fine with that. I was fine talking to my family. But my brother, he's the opposite of me. He just wants to post, but since wherever we go, he normally checks and sees if there's internet connection, and if there isn't, oh my gosh. He gets mad, plus he gets a little angry, but he chose not to show it. He just gets angry in his head. I just want him to stop doing that, because we're trying to tell him even though there's no internet connection, you could just wait until you get home, but he just wants to post right then and there. I don't know what to do, and with him, I'm sorry, Elias, I can't talk to you right now. I'll talk with you later.
Okay, Cassie, I guess so. I'll talk to you when you feel better, I guess. Oh boy. I don't know what to do now. I hope Cassie is okay.
Hey, Elias, what's up? Are you okay? I saw Cassie and her brother go up to their rooms. Is something the matter with them? They never acted like this before.
Oh. Hi, Allison. Yes, well, Cassie and her brother went to this restaurant, and well, her brother was really upset because there was no internet connection and he couldn't post like he normally does, so he was really mad. And well, I guess Cassie tried to calm him down, but he's not calming down. But you could try to go calm him down. Besides, I even said what's up to him and he just said leave me be, Elias. But you can go talk to Cassie, she could tell you everything.
Hey Cassie, what, Allison, what do you want? Well, Elias told me that your brother was really upset when you guys went to this restaurant for dinner, and he couldn't post anything and he was really upset. So is that true, Cassie? Is it true that your brother couldn't post anything because you guys were in a dead spot? Yes, Allison, it's true. Hey, don't cry, it's going to be okay here. Why don't you come downstairs with me and Elias? Will that make you feel better? Yes, thank you, Allison. You and Elias are the best friends I could ever ask for.
Oh, hey, Allison, you finally got her to come downstairs. I was going to go upstairs and ask her to come down, but Cassie, you're still crying. Are you okay? Never mind then. So what I was thinking was that we ask some of our friends to come and help Cassie and her brother. That's what I was thinking, Allison.
That sounds like a good idea, Elias, but I think her brother is fine now. But it's just that Cassie isn't really fine, so I guess she's going to need the help. Okay, Elias?
Hey, Shining Starco, this is Elias D. So I was wondering, can you come over to Cassie's house? And she is really going to be needing some comfort from all of us, okay? Oh, I see you coming. Okay, let me open the door for you. Bye.
Hi, Elias D. I'm here. Where is Cassie?
Elias. Come here.
Never mind, Elias. I hear Cassie crying. Cassie, please, please don't cry. Everything is okay now. I'm here.
Shining Starco, is that you?
Yes, Cassie. It's me.
You look different from the last time I saw you. Did you change your look or something?
Yes, I did remember that I got plastic surgery, remember?
HMM? No, I don't remember, sorry.
That's okay if you don't remember, it's been a while since I last had my old look.
Oh, I see.
Anyways, I heard what happened, but don't worry, you're going to be just fine, I promise. Hear me, Allison and Elias D are going to give you a hug and maybe that'll make you feel better.
AWW, thank you, Shining Starco, Allison and Elias D, I feel much better now.
No problem, Cassie, I'm glad you feel much better. Anyways, it's getting late, you should head up to bed. Besides, tomorrow is Thanksgiving, so you should really go into bed. But don't worry, I'll end the video for you so you can get some rest.
Okay, Shining Starco, thank you, I love you all so much. Anyways, good night.
Good night, Cassie. Okay guys, so that's it for this video. This is me, Elias D, Allison Sparkles, Dominic and Cassie signing off. See you guys in the next video and happy Thanksgiving to all of you.